So now we're going to go ahead and click into free roll if you haven't seen my other one. So now we're just going to go and go over to green map. And then we're going to go to the scroll, or we could go to corner, or we could go to outside, or we could go to dirt hunt, or we could go to high speed ring. But of course we're going to go to the scroll, because why wouldn't you go to the scroll? Then you're going to press spawn. Then you're going to wait about, I don't know, 12 million years, and then the truck will load up. And you'll probably be lucky if you've set it to be in a truck like this. It's called the Gravel D15 series. And then you'll drive a little bit further, and then you'll see some suspension tears. Then you go over it. Then what you'll do is you'll drive a little bit further and probably crashing like a big idiot. Like that. Then you respawn, and you keep driving a little bit further. Where then you just keep driving, and you see this building. I think it's a building. Then you crash like a big idiot, like that. Then you reset again for the 50th billionth time. And then you keep driving. Yes. And then you see a ramp like that, and you get into the camera, this camera. And then you keep driving around it and go upside down. That's very scary. And it crashed. Like a big old... How do you guess what I'm about to say? And then the truck drive shaft will snap, so you won't be able to drive anymore. Then you keep driving over here and you see some blocks where you can crash into them. And then you see a very nice crash. Then you reset and decide that you want to use nose grabbers. And then you grab them like this and take it around like this. And flip it like a big maniac. And then you flip again and ruin your truck completely. Then you decide you want to change maps. And you go over to Freeway and you go to East Coast USA, where you press default, or you go to the high, or you could just press count interstate area, or whatever. I didn't say that right, but whatever. And then you keep driving, and then you probably change your voice to be a little bit different. Like this! And then you keep driving! And then you see a nice muscle car come up, like that. Of course, when it actually loads up, you'll see a very, very boring truck. So you want to change it. And then you go into vehicles, and then you scroll down. And then you'll see a very, very, very nice Hirochi SBR4. Then, of course, because you really, 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 really love race cars, you press the hill puzzle. Because you're a maniac and can't see that isn't a race car. Whatever, but we'll just press it because it's worth 136,000. Or you could go for the cheaper version. That's not actually cheaper. But it's from Japan! So of course we're gonna press it. And then you'll drive a little bit further. Like this, and probably straight like that up. Although I do this step, so I can show you what you'll probably do. Probably do that and ruin up the whole of your front car. And then you'll cry like a baby. And then you'll keep driving dirt a bit further. And then you'll go for a red light. And then you'll do a drift and crash the back of your car up like a big maniac. And then you'll see a big crash. Then you'll decide you want to drive in the interior of your big muscle stupid car. Then you drive a bit further and then you say, oh, what does it look like to be in a crash for real life? So you crash like that and be on fire! Oh god, it's fire! But then you just get over it and say, oh, whatever. And just get out of your car and press reset. Then you get a new car because your car has been destroyed. It's the right thing to do. And you'll decide that those cars are too fast for you and you'll just get a very, very normal car. Except when you get it, we'll see that it's not normal. It's a Toyota Camry that's stamped with hideous gold wheels and it's dirty. So you go drive out to the countryside, so you can just keep driving just a little bit, and then you're going to crash like that into the whatever that is called. And then you're going to press for share, and because you destroyed the car, you're going to come over here, but then you decide that you want it to be very, 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 very... You want it to be very, 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 very windy. And then you decide you want it to be foggy as well. And then you decide that you want it to be... daytime! Of course you want it to be daytime. Why won't you, crazy people? Then you decide that you want it to be... Then you decide that you want to drive on the moon. So you decide to turn the gravity up and press the shift. So you can drive, so you can see what you're driving on the moon! In your Toyota Camry. And then realize that you can't turn, so you go back and turn the gravity down to Earth. And you decide that your car is stupid, because it's stupid. And just deal with it, because it's useless and it's rubbish, and no one likes it. So you decide to get an old car, so you go over and find a mirror on the side of the street, so you decide to steal it, and it's a very nice street-team car. So you keep driving just a bit further, and you realize that it's a perfect car for you. And then you run away now, like what any other maniac would do. But you think it's okay, because you're in a street-team Miramar with a big V8 engine. And then you think that you can do some burnouts like me, an idiot, on a Sunday morning, like a big old maniac. And then you go very old in the car, and then it explodes. Then you decide to get a new car, and then you get even older, and the car gets older, so it starts to run crazy, and very badly. So then, but you don't want to get rid of it because it's so nice. And you've had this Corvette for like 50 old years because it's 2018 million. Because it's the year 2030. And your car is very scaling, like a very, very, very bad car. So you keep riding just a little bit. Well, it doesn't matter because you're in a let's play for being to drive. So your car's going to be fine. You're not going to get hurt either. Then you realize your bumper is coming up. So you pull over and you grab that nose grabber and you grab this and you pull it like a maniac and you hit your car with it because you hate it so much. Then you grab the nose and you pull it up in the air because it's this nice and you're going to do that any time. So you just keep going back over and over and over and over again. And then you turn into a lady that loves to destroy her. And then you just keep driving a little bit further in the destroy code. And decide to destroy it even more. But it's not destroyed, so you get back in it and it can't drive forward for some stupid reason. So you grab it again and you pull tire and you just ring it like this and then it gets destroyed. So you reset it and then you decide that you want to change maps again because you're only in Bimini Drive. But then you decide that you don't and you want to actually do a scenario. And then you decide you want to do this in your own car. And you remember it so much because it's at the bottom of your heart. And you just love it so, so much. And you fell in love with it. And you just went out and you just married it and moved to Bimini Drive with that. And it's just so happy. And then you decide that you're going to do a crazy mission in it. Like this! And then you set off. Well, not very, very, very high beat. And then you fail, and then you car dies, and then you cry all night told you. Now you're an idiot. And you just wanted to drive, but you don't know how to. Because you just played it anyway, and you fell into the water like a maniac. You got the blood, so you're very, very angry with it. Then you decide that you want to be a pizza delivery man. So you get in there, and then you show you get an Autobello. Whatever the heck it's called, whatever the hell it's called. I don't think it's actually called that, actually. Yeah, I don't think it is. But whatever. It doesn't matter because everybody's so happy. And maybe the drive is taking so stupid long. And then you decide. Then you decide that you don't want to play it anymore. So you go over and you press stop. But then you decide you do. But it's still not loading. So you do press stop. And then it doesn't work. So you go over to the game, and then it starts to work, and then it deletes itself. So everyone is so angry. But then it decides it doesn't work. Then it decides it didn't actually delete itself, and it's taking so long. So you keep driving in the post of the mail. Then you can't wait because you're a maniac, so you turn the game off like that. And then you just say, oh no, it's glitching on me again. So, oh no, what are we going to do? So you decide that you're going to go over to enforce a police kind of action. Like this, because you got a new game called Enforce. So just today you're going to show shine playing. But you don't know anything about it. So you go ahead and go in it like a maniac and don't know anything. And you will be like, you realize that your mom and dad already have an account, so you have to make your own one. Because you are a maniac. So you go over to the view, and you go over, and you go to view, where you decide to watch the crazy video when the person is brought to be a police officer again. And you decided to be a YouTuber while you filmed it, so you let them hear it. Hardly, but whatever. So you go into normal and you decide that you, because I am a court of... Everybody should know I'm a female and my name is... My name is Mr. And you decide your name is Mr. And then you confirm because you're a maniac.
My father tried so hard to catch those scum. The big city was never really that big for me, but due to my mother's health problems, I could no longer live there. Drugs, any kind you could imagine, were being manufactured in these small towns. We don't have a lot of officers on duty in Mountain Valley, but those who are here work shifts, so cover can be provided at all times. It would be nice to visit some old friends and my mother's family. Almost there.
Okay, the big gun. And you're very, very angry. So you decide to quit the game and shoot yourself. But you can't. So you go into the house and you play normally. And then you decide that because you are supposed to be a cop, you decide to not be a cop and be a bad person. So you decide to walk outside like a big maniac. Like this, you go downtown where you can shoot people. Yo! But you're not supposed to, your mum says. But you don't care because all you care about is this. to people because you really don't really care about that. You just want to talk about the to show people. Shoot out their house because he hates it. Then you decide to call him up again by pressing services and call a cab down to the lake area. Guess this. Confirm for $20. Then when you arrive, you shoot the taxi driver. Yes. Because you're a maniac that wants to kill people all the time. But then your game breaks, so you decide that you hate it. And you decide that you want to just quit your game. Broken things. But your villain name is Mr. So you decide that you say, what the... Whenever. This is BRB. I'll see you.